The ladies were a little disappointed in your performance tonight, Chuck. But you must get that a lot.
Good night, ladies.
Ah! What happened with Mommy?
Shh, hey, Katie, listen to me. You need to stay calm, okay? We need to get out of here. So hang on tight. Gonna be okay now, Katie.
I can't get a signal. Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Whoa, hold on a second, son. Listen, it's an existing condition, all right? It's okay, it happened a long time ago. It's only a matter of time before she turns. Hey, don't worry, I've got Zombrex.
Yeah, well, you better have a lot, because there ain't none here, and the rescue ain't coming for 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, the reserves will already be mobilizing. But their first priority is to quarantine the city, and that takes time. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here?
There's a couch in the security room. Why don't you take her in there? It's quieter.
Thanks. Gonna get some right after the show. We still have time.
Where are you gonna get it, Dad?
You let me worry about that, okay, kiddo?
I know where you can get some.
How long have you been listening?
Don't worry, I won't say anything. There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flush Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Chuck, and this is Katie. Do you know a way out of here?
No, but if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. Chuck, if you find anyone alive out there...
I'll do what I can. Keep an eye on my daughter, okay?
You